The International Day of Yoga is celebrated on 21st June to globally raise awareness about the benefits of the ancient practice. It has been celebrated annually on 21st June since 2015, following its inception in the United Nations General Assembly in 2014. Yoga is a physical, mental, and spiritual practice which originated in India. The term yoga in the Western world often denotes a modern form of hatha yoga and yoga as exercise, consisting largely of the postures or asanas. The word yoga essentially means that brings you in union with reality, and this could be through various methods. There are broadly four types of yoga: Karma Yoga, Kriya Yoga, Bhakti Yoga, and Jnana Yoga. The practice of yoga was started during the Indus Saraswati civilization in northern India over 5,000 years ago. It was first mentioned in Rigveda, a collection of words that consist of rituals, mantra, song, and which were mainly used by Brahmins and Vedic priests. On September 27, 2014, during his speech at the UN General Assembly, Prime Minister Narendra Modi put forth his suggestion for the occasion of a Yoga Day. The draft resolution proposed by India was then endorsed by a record of 177 member states. The first International Day of Yoga was observed around the world on 21st June 2015. Now, I am going to tell you about the benefits of yoga. First, yoga improves emotional regulations. Second, it boosts self-esteem. Third, it increases body awareness and mindfulness. And the fourth, yoga develops strength and flexibility. Thank you, and don't forget to practice yoga every day.